Albuterol is a bronchodilator that is administered to prevent and treat wheezing, chest tightness, and shortness of breath caused by an obstructive lung disease. Pulmonary edema is a condition in which fluid collects in the alveoli of the lungs and results in dyspnea and impaired gas exchange. But can you use albuterol to treat a patient with pulmonary edema? Well, keep watching to find out, because in this video, we're going to break down a sample TMC practice question on this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into the question. A 57-year-old female patient with acute pulmonary edema is dyspneic and showing signs of wheezing. The resident physician has ordered an albuterol breathing treatment via SVN. Which of the following would you recommend? A. Administer acetylcysteine instead of albuterol. B. Perform the therapy with supplemental oxygen. C. Perform the treatment as ordered. Or D. Administer a diuretic and oxygen therapy. Do you know the answer? Well, let's break it down. Once you start your career and begin working as a respiratory therapist, this is something you will run into far too often. A nurse or new physician will hear wheezing while listening to breath sounds and automatically request you to administer an albuterol breathing treatment. This can be frustrating because wheezing in patients with CHF and pulmonary edema is usually due to fluid overload, not bronchospasm. Therefore, in general, acute pulmonary edema is best managed with a diuretic such as Lasix. Oxygen therapy is also usually indicated due to the presence of hypoxemia. And in general, non-invasive positive pressure ventilation, such as BiPAP, is typically indicated for these patients. So by reading the question and understanding what they were really asking us, we could determine that the correct answer is D. Administer a diuretic and oxygen therapy. If you enjoy practice questions like this, definitely consider checking out our TMC test bank. It's a massive bank of practice questions with helpful explanations like this one that students are using to pass the TMC exam. It also comes with 4+ sample TMC practice exams to help you test your knowledge and prepare for the real thing. If you're interested, I'll drop a link below this video if you want to learn more, including some helpful premium bonuses that are only included for a limited time. But if you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.